Today I'm going to make a char siu, a Chinese roast pork. I'm using dark sugar, 2 tablespoons. This is minced tauqiu. If you have, there's another sauce called in Cantonese chi hao jiao. If you have, you can use that. Otherwise, you can use 1 tablespoon of tauqiu, minced tauqiu. Think the plum sauce. Plum sauce about 1 tablespoon. Because the plum sauce will help the meat to be break up easily. So this is a Hai xian jiang is sweetened also. So I put about 2 tablespoons. Because I'm making 2 kg of this is a rose wine. Rose wine. This is the Japanese wine, Japanese rice wine. This is the homemade glutinous rice. Okay, different people have their different ways of doing it. Some they just put dark soy sauce, light soy sauce, and also they add in the hai xian jiang, or they put the chi hao jiao, which you can find it in Chinese Town's original shop. And they add a lot of sugar. Char siu is a lot of sugar, but today I'm not adding so much sugar. I only use more than 2 tablespoons of dark brown sugar. So for those people who like the red coloring, you can buy the red coloring. You can get it from the Chinese provisional shop. That is unnecessary. But if you really want the red coloring, preferably can marinate overnight is good. Otherwise, basically, char siu has the gluey sweetness. So, from what I know is they add a lot of white sugar. But since white sugar now we know is no good for health, then we try to use unrefined sugar or honey, or you can use more other sources like stevia. Use the natural one preferably. Okay? I'm fine sugar, but now I'm adding pure honey. This for cooking. This is the rose wine. You want to have the char siu taste is that you must get this rosemary. Okay. Okay, I'm putting the meat into the oven to bake at 200 or 220 degrees centigrade for about 10 minutes. Okay, about every, I think 5 minutes we can take out, and then we will put some of the sauce on top of it.